Yankees up on left wing with the injury to Chris Kreider, who suffered a broken foot the other day. Underway here at the Garden. Blues win the faceoff. Shen tips it ahead. At the line now, Petrangelo. Now for Falk. Wrist shot wide to Blay. On goal, and a save by Georgiev. Trying to make a play. Two Rangers there. Now pried free by Shen for Schwartz. Back to Parayko. And a blast, and it got through. And a save by Georgiev. He comes in. Tight angle. Tipped in front. Intended for Petrangelo. Now he gets it. And a drive up high. Ooh. And a save by Georgiev. Maybe off his mask.
Yeah, Georgiev never saw that.
On Farrell, David Alexander. They're good, but they're a young coaching staff. And man, have they done a great job. Now the Rangers in front. And a wrist shot got through from McKeag. And a save by Binnington.
Now, he didn't have a whole lot on it once he got it from Lemieux here. Right there. But there's a little pullback move. And Justin Falk would...
Now Stahl ahead, banked in by Kako, and a backhander off the stick of Binnington, and in the slot, Delarose there, now on for Steen. D'Angelo had a five-point night earlier this year, 3 goals and 2 assists. Now Smith walks in, to the net, and a right pad save by Jordan Binnington. He goes low, back to Panarin. Good stick there by Justin Falk. Now they center it, back door, they score! Zibanejad, and it's 1-0 Rangers.
To hound them with the puck right here, went off the referee first, but they get it back. And one quick pass over to Strome, and he doesn't hesitate. Oh my goodness, he finds the seam. Zibanejad's ready for it. Right knee on the ice.
And now play. Down the wing for Falk. And a shot off the right pad of the goaltender, Georgiev. And kept in by Petrangelo. Rangers counter. Dropped off for Panarin. To the net. Tip just wide by Foss. Now he gets it in front. And a glove save by Binnington on Jesper Foss.
Panarin makes an unbelievable backhand spinorama blind pass right on the tape. And Fast gets the first one.
Now Foss with it. Off the glass. Kept in by Petrangelo. Now the Blues get it. Sanford a shot. And a save. Big rebound. Former first rounder by Tampa Bay. D'Angelo tipped on goal by Zibanejad. And goes back to Panarin. Quick passing in front. Off the skate. Backhander by Strome. And that was off a Blues player. Chopped out high by Falk. Down low again for Schwartz. And then for Shen. And a shot blocked. Right to Petrangelo. Perron a one-timer. And he didn't get a lot on that one. And now Perron. Pounded. Kept in by O'Reilly. Now for Shen. Back door. Rebound Schwartz. And two great saves by Georgiev. Now Bozak. For Sanford. Back for Dunn. Handed on to Thomas. He walks in. In front. Parayko with it. Shoots. He scores! Parayko! A power play goal. And the Blues have tied the game at one.
An advantage. And Dunn does a nice job of dragging the first forechecker up a little bit, McKeag. And then this first pass was actually not clean. It went off the stick there and then bounces over after Zibanejad.
And he's tied the game at one. At the line, Sundquist kept it in. Now for Sammy Blay. And a drive up high off the shoulder of Georgiev up in the air.
The other.
Now Buchnevich a pass into the Rangers. Zibanejad a shot. And what a save! By Binnington on Mika Zibanejad.
But man, it was violent. And then here's a save right after that. And Zibanejad, look at the way he protects that puck.
That was blocked by Petrangelo. At the line, Lindgren. Now for Fox. That gets through. Saved by Binnington. Came in the air. And now it's Schwartz. Up the middle. Strome drops it. Now the late man, D'Angelo, a drive. And a save by Binnington. Rebound there, cleaned up by the Blues. Double draw comes in front. Backhander by Zibanejad, and that goes just wide. Another shot wide. And then Stahl a drive, and a right pad save by Binnington. For O'Reilly, off the boards and out. Good play by ROR. Now with Steen and Scandella. And a shot by O'Reilly up high. And a blocker save by Georgiev. And now settled by D'Angelo for Panarin. Out high again. One-timer by Zibanejad and a save by Binnington.
Oh, that had to just absolutely sting that right shoulder. Oh, my goodness.
Get some support from Shen. And now Perron. Perron to Parayko. He walks in a shot. Walker saved Georgiev. And the Blues pick up a loose puck, and Sammy Blais going to work. Here's Blais down his off wing, cuts to the slot, waits, fires it, and a save by Georgiev. Now Buchnevich the other way. Smith drops it off. Now to Panarin. And that hit a stick on the ice. Now a drive by Buchnevich. Save Binnington. As time runs down here in the second period. Now it's done. And a long shot. And at the buzzer, a blocker saved by Georgiev. So a good second period for the St. Louis Blues. And around, kept in by Scandella with a skate. Now Scandella again, good pass. And Parayko, a drive and a glove save by Georgiev. Of any period, and that's the best in the NHL. Plus 26 in the third. In front, Binnington, what a save on a point-blank shot. And another shot, that was by Kako with that point-blank attempt. And here comes New York. And Panarin into the zone. Pass in front. Smith right on. Save by Binnington. Yeah. Lost the last two.
Only five games.
Here's a shot. Rebound. Save Binnington after the shot by D'Angelo. Fed around by Ryan Lindgren. Kept in by Parayko. Now Schwartz tracks it down. For Shen. Pass in front. And he scores! Shen! The wraparound has scored goals in five straight. And the Blues have taken a 2-1 lead.
Good. See Georgiev as he's on the goal line. Shen on the wraparound. And it just goes off the inside of his right skate.
Well, at 9:56. And the Blues have taken a 2-1 lead. Now the Rangers at the line. And that shot on goal by Kako, easy save. On for Panarin. And he'll dance it. Shot off the stick of Binnington. And O'Reilly got back to break it up. To center to Schwartz with Shen. Here they come. One-timer by Shen and a save. By Georgiev, rather. What a one-timer. Little pull-up play. Now Panarin around. D'Angelo a shot. Save, rebound, and Binnington made the save on the rebound from Kako on a 3-on-2 break. And now Barbashev works hard in the slot. Sundquist a shot, save Georgiev, and settled by Fox. And the Rangers get it out, and Lemieux gets it in. That's gloved and held by Binnington. Now D'Angelo. Pass around, then a shot, save Binnington, it's loose, and it's in that goal, Grayson covered by the Blues goalie.
You believe he kept that puck out line instead of behind it. Quick passing by the Rangers, they try to go to the slot. Strome's right there, Lemieux's right there, everybody's battling like crazy in front of the net. Binnington with the first save, the rebound's up, there it is up, oh man. A little bit of a hand play anyway. Not sure. Would have been a tough call. There.
O'Reilly wins it again. Cleared around by Falk. Shen gets it out. Empty net for O'Reilly. And he can't get a shot. Now he does in front to Schwartz. And yes, sir! An empty net goal by Schwartz. And the Blues, a 3-1 lead.
Winger Shen. His job was to go right to the boards immediately. If that happened, he gets it. And they're out of the zone.
And Darren, the Rangers cannot win a faceoff down the stretch, and that hurt them. And the Blues will win their eighth in a row. That ties a season high and is three shy of a club record.